Cadillac Frank Salemme in the back of this sheriff's cruiser, leaving for the weekend after the third full week of testimony in his murder trial, with his old partner Steve Flemmi still on the stand. Flemmi testified he walked into this kitchen in 1993 because he'd heard 2 days before Salemme wanted to speak with him. And this, he says, is where he stumbled upon Salemme watching his own son strangle his nightclub partner, Steve DiSarro. But under cross-examination, defense attorney Steve Buzang pulled out a photo that he claims shows the two of them together with Salemme's family the day before, in an effort to discredit Flemmi's story that they hadn't seen each other. Prosecutor Fred Wyshak called the surprise photo a slimy defense practice.
We follow the rules, that's all I'm going to say.
But Judge Allison Burroughs noted the picture is allowed.
How important is that picture?
I can't.
Buzang also brought up Flemmi's stepdaughter, Deborah Hussey, who he and Whitey Bulger murdered in his basement. Flemmi admitted he had been sexually involved with her when she was 18 and he was almost 40 years old. The defense also claimed Flemmi was just testifying for the prosecution so the feds would reduce his sentence. Flemmi said he's been made no promises. Buzang asked, "You're hoping to leave prison before you die, correct?" Flemmi responded, "Where there's life, there's hope, right? Anything can happen in this world."
Now, Flemmi said even if he was ever given a reduced sentence, he's still serving time for a murder in Oklahoma, and he says their prosecutors didn't agree to any type of reduction. He's back on the stand for his fourth day on Monday.